I hate when wall decor is too small, but I have a tight budget and a massive wall, so the only way to make this work is to manipulate you into thinking we have large wall decor using paint.
Basically, the paint is going to act like an extension of these smaller art frames, making it look like there's four massive pieces rather than four actual small pieces.
And check this out. This is how it looks from the front, the before, and the after.